Prime Minister Narendra Modi will launch distribution of property cards under the survey of villages and mapping with improvised technology in villages area SVAMITVA scheme on Sunday. These cards are physical copies of property titles of the villagers' home and the surrounding areas they own as opposed to the cultivated land. The SVAMITVA scheme, which was launched by the Prime Minister Modi in the month of April, enables rural masses to use property as a financial asset, the Prime Minister's office said. PM Modi will interact with some of the beneficiaries of the scheme as part of the event, in which cards will be handed over to around 1,32,000 landowners. Union Minister for Panchayati Raj, Narendra Singh Tomar, will be present in the program. According to PMO, the beneficiaries are from 763 villages, including 346 from Uttar Pradesh, 221 from Haryana, 100 from Maharashtra, 44 from Madhya Pradesh, 50 from Uttarakhand and 2 from Karnataka. Beneficiaries from all states except Maharashtra will receive physical copies of the property cards within one day. But since the western state has a system of recovering the nominal cost of these cards, it will take a month's time there. The scheme is being implemented across the country in a phased manner. It will cover 6,62,000 villages from 2020 to 2024 and pave the way for using property as a financial asset by villagers for taking loans and other financial benefits. Millions of rural property owners will benefit from the first of its kind scheme that involves the most modern means of technology, claimed the PMO office.